In this video, we're computing a definite integral of a polynomial function. And so one key point here is you can go term by term. In other words, antiderivatives respect linear combinations. So I just find antiderivatives one term at a time. And we're using the power rule for antiderivatives here. So for x squared, I add 1 to the exponent, and then I divide by the resulting exponent. The negative 2 is a spectator in the next term. I add 1 to the exponent of x and divide by the resulting number, so that's x squared over 2. And then in the third term, 1 is just x to the 0, and I just follow the same rule. I add 1 to the exponent, so that's x to the first divided by 1. So there's an antiderivative of the integrand, and then we evaluate that across the limits of integration, and we'll get the exact area under this curve. I'll go ahead and cross out these 3s and these 2s real quick. And when I sub in the upper limit here, I get 2 cubed, that's 8, minus 2 squared, which is 4, plus 2. Subtract what you get when you plug in the lower limit. And every one of these terms vanishes when I sub in x equals 0, so that's gone. And I end up with an exact area of 6 bounded by this function on the interval 0 to 2. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.